J'ai pas d'analyste, moi. Oh, non, 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 pas, 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 pas. Papé me joue à ma wanderoma. Ti raconte la storia di una che invece ce l'ha. E ce l'ha, e ce l'ha, e ce l'aveva. Perché non c'è più. Oh, oh, ah. Analyst told me that I was right out of my head. The way he described it, he said I'd be better dead than alive. I didn't listen to his jive. I knew all along it was all wrong, and I knew that he thought I was crazy, but I'm not. Oh no, oh my god. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head. He said I need treatment, but I'm not that easily led. He said I was the type that was most inclined when out of his sight to be out of my mind. And he thought I was nuts. No more ifs or ands or but. Oh no. They say as a child I appeared a little bit wild with all my crazy ideas, but I knew it was happening. I knew I was a genius. What's so strange when you know that you're a wizard that free? I knew that this was meant to be. Well, I heard little children were supposed to sleep tight. That's why I drank a fifth of vodka one night. My parents got frantic, didn't know what to do. But I said some crazy things before I came to now. Do you think I was crazy? I may have been only three, but I was shrinking. They all left at Graham Bell, they all left at Edison and also at Einstein. So why should I feel sorry if they just couldn't understand the reasoning and the logic that went on in my head? I had a brain, it was the same, so just to let them laugh at me when I refused to ride on those double-decker buses just because there was a driver on the top. Non, mais c'est vrai, hein? Il y avait pas de chauffeur, hein? Oh non! Et tu veux qu'elle monte là-dessus? Mais pourquoi? Mais pourquoi? Pourquoi? Pourquoi t'es monté là-dessus? S'il n'y a personne! Il est sous! Il est sous! Il est sous! Sous! Mais pourquoi? Pourquoi? Sous! Mais non! Il m'y a fatifié. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head. The way he described it, he said I'd be better dead than alive. I didn't listen to his jive. I knew all along he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought I was crazy, but I'm not. I'm not crazy, oh my God. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head. But I said, dear doctor, I think that it's you instead, 'cause I have got a thing that's unique and new. It proves that I'll have the last laugh on you, 'cause instead of one head, no, instead of one head, I'm laughing, doctor. Instead of blah blah blah, you don't know why that unique and new. It's just that I have the last half of you, 'cause instead of that, I got two. And you know, two heads are better than one.